Okay, so their best lap time is a 1:27.3. We don't have the data for that, I'm afraid.
Ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, welcome to the venue of evocative corner names like Parabolica, which was renamed in 2021 to Curva Alboreto in honor of Italian motorsport legend. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. The captain lines up on pole position. A very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Norris,
engine off, engine off. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm you're okay, please. out of spare energy, okay to use your... That was a bit risky. We could have received a penalty. pace or leading our teammate by 5.2 seconds. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
Not just victory today then, but the championship as well. What a spectacular season they've had. And congratulations to the whole team. Let's review the drivers' standings. The captain increases their championship.
You handled that well. Thank you. I appreciate you taking the time to help out. Our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. The cap. Monza, the oldest circuit on the calendar, which hosted its first race all the way back in 1922. Today we look forward to the Italian Grand Prix. Monza, northeast of Milan, some of the most iconic turns in all of racing. The chicane at turn 1 and 2, the Variante Ascari at turns 8, 9 and 10, and the Parabolica to conclude things at turn 11. We are full throttle for 80% of the lap. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. The captain lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis. Sainz, Verstappen, Perez, Leclerc, Norris, Stroll, Albon, Gasly, Tsunoda, Magnussen, Ocon, Oscar Piastri, Bottas, Hülkenberg, Joe, Sargeant, Joe. It's almost time for the lights to go out. So let's head down to the track where joined once again by Anthony.
enable this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the... Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Are you alright? Let me know you're okay. Wow, that was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay. 9 race wins in a row. Wow, we are speechless here on the pit wall. Enjoy this result.
Here we are then, it's a thoroughly... Well... So let's have a quick look at how the drivers' standings have changed.
The captain increases their champion...
wants me to pass on their thanks for helping us.
Management. This is all about managing your battery efficiently through the lap to hit your target time. The overtake button will drain the battery quickly, but it will also give you maximum power.
Okay, I need your attention. The tech regulations are changing. There's a risk some of our hard work will be undone, so we need to mitigate it. As soon as you can, I want you to look at the developments we have and tell us what areas you want to invest in protecting.
Our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. Practice program over. That's all we need for now, so return to the garage as soon as you can. we're going to be logging some extra data. About tyre management. Try to control the slick through each corner and take extra care putting the power down at the apex. And that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. Calculate a good race track.
cars now over the line. Let's see our top three again. The captain.
Precisely as possible. Remember to activate your DRS in the DRS zone as well. DRS zone coming up, get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD. Programme complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. Management test. Hit the target time whilst managing your battery charge. The more efficiently you use energy throughout the lap, the higher you'll score. Use your overtake button for maximum power, but remember that it will drain your energy rapidly. Okay, test complete, and that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory, right? Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick.
The session has drawn to a close.